We have a technocrat who is into sustainability and also is into water saving. And meet Mr. Ganesh Shankar of FluxGen, and he's the founder and CEO. Ganesh, tell me more about your venture. What made you start this venture?
So I actually did most of my education in public funded institutes, whether my school or college, even my master's at the University of in Science was all public funded. Later on I worked with multinational companies like General Electric and an area which was not directly contributing to our country's growth. So I thought I should work on something that is our country needs. So I jumped into sustainability, eventually into water. You know, India is in water crisis. I thought saving water is something that is very important for our country. Since most of my education was in technology, I wanted to apply technology to save water. That's what put me into the space to get into water conservation.
And also, how does technology help to save water? Your venture is helping the industries to save water. Mm-hmm. You say that up to 30% water has been saved by using the technology which you have. So just tell me more about that.
Sure. So 50% of water meant for human use is consumed by industries in cities. So if you save water in industries, that means that water is available for citizens, residents. So what we realized is applying technology, the state of water management today is very prehistoric, though the consumption has increased and the case of water availability also has changed a lot. So now if you don't measure, you can't manage. So we have developed technology to monitor water consumption in terms of water flow, water level, water pressure, energy consumed by water infrastructure, basically digitize water infrastructure. In that we identify inefficiencies in water network, like identifying leakage, wastage, excessive usage through this cloud-based technology. Just like how you can identify the location of your Ola and Uber cab, we can identify where there's leakage, wastage on your mobile app and web application through our platform. That's how we are able to use IoT and data science to find out wastage of water.
Today is World Water Day. And you are a technocrat and you are into water conservation. Mm-hmm. And sustainability is one big thing which is we always have to follow. Like your office itself, mm-hmm. you follow all sustainable practices, mm-hmm. you said.
Yeah.
On this World Water Day, what is your message to everybody, not only industries, what is your one message to everybody?
See, the thing is availability of water is limited because there is a set amount of the rainwater, rainfall pattern in the country, and you can't automatically create water unlike solar energy or this one. So water is limited. So you got to use that water. So when you're aware the amount of water is limited, that you should actually be more saving it because it's so that more people can get the access. So my message to the world is, wherever there is water, whether it is in front of you or anywhere, make sure that you don't waste it, so that because somebody else is in this disadvantage of not getting that water. So it applies to all. I would say industries, people, everybody, to think of water as a very scarce resource and use it with care. That's what is my message.
So usually startups, we think about a lot of technology is involved, but this technology is involved for water. So all these youngsters out who are saying this interview, Ganesh is one example. He's a technocrat by himself, but he's into sustainability and saving water. And thank you very much. All the very best for
thank you so much. Yeah. It's a pleasure. Thank you, Mr. Manjunath. Thank you.